Hey, welcome back. Sorry for the late post. I got hurt. That's what the thumbnail is. I'm calling this video Bottoms Up because it's all about bottoms, because this was the last scraps of everything I bought this summer. But it so happened that I almost goddamn killed myself, and the thumbnail is the proof, is the bruise, is the, you know what I mean? So sorry. That's why I was a little bit absent. And yeah, I'm back. Okay, so we have just a couple shorts. They're mostly shorts, one tights, one dress, because all the other hauls that I have and have planned are kind of, you know what I mean, and none of these clothes kind of fit it. That's why I'm calling it bottoms up. Okay, we'll do the shorts first and then the one dress and then we'll be done. Okay, first, shorts are my favorite. I actually ordered similar styles like this, so even though summer is like almost done, I'll have them for next year because I didn't know these two shorts would be my favorite. So I have these first, and this is what I'm really talking about, my favorites. It's sweat shorts. I originally wanted ones because you guys are Americans now. You guys know about TNA. I mean Aritzia. Aritzia has a brand, TNA, and they make shorts like these that I wanted for two summers now. Those shorts are like $80 each. When they do go on sale, they only go for $50 because they went on sale earlier this year, and it was like, I was gonna get one, but it was like, I want three colors. I like the, they have like a hunter green, they have a nice heather gray, and then a tan, and it's like I couldn't decide on one, you know what I mean? So I was just like, meh, a bill 50, like if I had it I would, but I was like, meh. So I found some alternatives. I've talked about this brand before. It's Ardene. It's Canadian, but they do ship to America only, I believe, and I don't know if that includes Hawaii, girl, but I saw these in their clearance, and I don't have a picture. I feel like they were like $7. So they had this one, the gray had an ugly print, a blue, and then these tie-dyes. So I just got the two that were nicest, but I wish I got two of these because when I went back there was only large, there was none in my size. They say born to be free, but I don't care. But they're these like washed out black, and why I like them, these remind me, like until I wore them I'm like, what are these, like the silhouette remind me of, they remind me of, remember PE shorts in high school, like you had to buy the PE kit. So like how I wear them, I roll them once and I either wear a crop top or like a tied up t-shirt, I feel 14 again, okay, and amazing. So I really like these, so I'm looking out for these from other brands, and this is the other pair. See, full price, but it was like I believe $6.90 each when I bought them because they were 75% off, whatever that may be, but they were less than $10. And I got this pair. I never wore this pair because I was gonna take a picture because I tie-dyed a shirt that looks almost exactly like this, actually. Okay, so these are the shorts. This is the shirt I'm talking about. It's a shirt I tie-dyed, so I was gonna wear it together like in a couple days. It's Labor Day to the last day of the X, if you know. I was gonna wear this, and because I have my Nikes that I showed in the I'll show you here, my summer shoe haul, they're like peach, so I was like maybe gonna do a matchy-matchy, I don't know, but definitely if I wore this, because this is oversized, I was gonna like knot it up in the front and then do my signature one fold. Yeah, so can't wait to wear these, but if not, just a white tank top or white shirt. But yeah, but definitely with my Air Forces. I got one pair of tights, and listen, I wore them once because I wasn't gonna show these because like who cares about tights. These fit so high-waisted and so good, and because they have this stripe on the side, they make my legs look nice again, okay? Like, they just fit so good, I can't explain it. And they came in like a gray stripe and like that like kind of Yeezy faded gray blue, and I was gonna buy another pair, but I bought this because I got something else from Forever, this is from Forever 21. I got something else and I wanted to get it during buy one, get one free because it made it cheaper. So I just threw these in. I kind of didn't really like need tights, but they fit so good. I wish I didn't open these a week ago because I went on the website, they're gone. They're gone, they're gone, they're gone, they're gone. But they're part of, see when you see that symbol? They're part of Forever 21 activewear, so these are meant to be workout tights, but no. This, I wore it the one day with a black crop top. I was just looking so cute. Like, I got a lot of compliments from men. I didn't know, I didn't care for the compliments, but I knew I looked, and just this in a crop top and glasses, and I was on my way. So yeah, those are those. And then my last two items, okay? We'll go to this because I wanted this since earlier this year and finally went on sale. I'm gonna go to those because I wanted those last shorts for freaking 2 summers, but I had to hunt them down through the internet. Okay, before the dress, I forgot I got these shorts. I got these on sale, also buy one, get one free. They're kind of, I don't know, the sizing is weird. Like, I kind of, 24 is the smallest size, but I don't think I'm the like smallest size in Forever 21. So like, this is weird because it's kind of a little baggy in my waist, but it's tight in my thighs. You know what I mean? But I'm going to wear this because it's baggy in my waist and it's not like, it's not as tight as I thought it would be. I'm just gonna put an oversized t-shirt over it so you can't see it. And I'm the one who folded it. It's kind of like a mom style, but I like it more folded like this. It kind of looks more like 90s Y2K-ish. You know what I mean? And I like this. I forget, not Balenciaga, Mason Margiela maybe makes the jeans that crossover like that, which I love, but it kind of has that crossover look. That's why I was wishing it fit on my waist, because this, with my nice, any of my crop tops, if you've seen that video, would have been fine for a summer day with either sneakers if you want to be sporty or nice like little sandals, little leather sandals. So I was like, meh, I'm sad they're kind of baggy, but just for an everyday, because honestly, these are the only shorts that I have that fit me that are denim. That's why I buy a lot of stretchy stuff, because I have all my good denim put down because I need to lose like 5 pounds. I cannot fit into any of my old denim, and I already 2020 summer, I tried to wear jean shorts. I split 2 of them, an H&M one and American Eagle. I said, no. Those American Eagle are $50 shorts. We ain't split no more shorts around here. So I just put the remaining down. And I said, you're wearing biker tights. And thank God I found these and sweat shorts until you can slim down your thigh a bit. Okay, going to the one dress I have. I saw this maybe January, February from Ardenne. And I love it because by the collar and the like, they call this space dye, it's giving very 90s, very Y2K. So I love it. Very Clueless, very Stacey Dash. I loved it. Like, TMX just died. I just found out. Okay, if you know the reference, you know she is. But it actually comes in a green, and at first I was going to get the green, but on this website, the full price, first of all, and they were holding firm for a while, okay, it went on sale for 50% off around April, but that was 17 zolas. Didn't like the price, so I didn't buy it. But then I saw this one by itself was on their website clearance for 10 bucks. So I bought this even though I had wanted the green color more. I'll picture the green color because it's like dark green with sage. And you, if you look in the past, I really love sage green. It's my favorite green. But I said, you know what? I don't have that much brown. And then just like with my hair, and then with brown looks with gold jewelry and with my skin, I said, you know what? This is probably the better of them. And I'm gonna show you. The buttons actually work, and I just undid this one because that's how I'm gonna wear it for a little, like, you know what I mean? A little leg action, and I just love the collar. This is very like 90s, early 2000 Y2K. A lot of shirts had a collar, so like, because I got the crop tops, that's probably for fall. I want crop tops that have collars. Like, I actually saw one too from this same store, Ardenne, I may buy. It's like a polo with no buttons, so it's just open with a collar. Crop top, they have white, black, they have lavender. I think I want one too of those. I even saw that style on, but short sleeve, on H&M. So I like that kind of style because that style was hot, and you know I'm living in the Y2K. Next year when it's out of style, I hope you're still here because I will still be wearing the Y2K fashions. I'm not, it's just my zhuzh, you know what I mean? It's like those old people you see and they like dress like hippies and they just don't change. I'm gonna be that lady. Like, I'm just Y2K, and I'm just Y2K. Like, I'm gonna influx 1-2 trends with it, but the base of my items is all Y2K silhouettes. So yeah, $10, can't go wrong. And really, I haven't even tried this on. If this goes well and this is nice, I will get the green one too because I really like that silhouette. And the last one, we did a yacht trip last year and this year, but last year my homeboy came. First of all, 2020 I saw boys with these shorts. But last year, my homeboy came on the boat with a full Nike suit, and he had these shorts, and I was just like, they're so cute, and he's like, do you want them? And I was like, no, because they weren't baggy on him, so he was probably wearing a medium maybe in men's or a large, because they were real fitted. They would have been too baggy for me, but I stole the style. And then even this summer, one of my next guy friends, he got like 3-4 colors, and he gave me the plug, my friend Rudu, thank you. I bought these from Essence, okay? This is a high-end like luxury store that like sells Burberry, everything, Gucci, like, you know what I mean? Maison Margiela, okay? Sells everything. I saw these there because these are $65 shorts. I got them for $38, which I thought was a good price. But my boy said at the, we have this outlet, like, probably like 20 minutes from my house, half an hour, called Dixie Value Mall, okay? It's in like Mississauga, but it's not far from me. Bro, he said they're $20 there. So it's like, even though it's like summer's almost up for next year, because I really wanted the peachy, they had this color that I could have got to match my Air Forces. And I just like peach. So I could have got that. And I saw like this soft lime green also. They also had yellow, they called it banana. So I kind of like those soft pastel colors. So I really want another one. Cause I just grabbed these first cause they were black. And cause black, you can go with everything. But the fact I don't have a color one breaks my heart. But they're these are actually, they're mid-length, because they also have longer ones. But these are called Nike woven shorts. And you would do mid-thigh, because otherwise the other ones are like to your knee on the men. You know what I mean? And they look like this. Ugh, pocket in the back. They do have the, oh, it's not the mesh panty, it's just mesh and thigh. I thought it was the mesh panty, because still I haven't tried these on. Because I knew they just look good. I could have got these an extra small. I got small just so that if I want to do low waist with like a boxy crop top, I can. Because like, why would like small, extra small, maybe it would have been a little bit tighter on the waist. Yes, but tighter on my bum. So but just these. You've probably seen, if you know a lot of sporty guys, you've seen them wearing these. But they're hot. They're hot. Like when I was younger, I used to have this like mesh tank top that was Nike. Like if I still had that type with these, which is any pair of white, black, or any color Nikes, so good. So yeah, I'm probably gonna wear these, maybe Labor Day weekend also. Splash out 1-2 time and put them down for next year, but yeah. And then I do have a black Nike sports bra, so that's what I was thinking. If I do go out at night and I feel sporty, I could just wear the sports bra and this, and just go outside. And like Nike sneakers and whatever Nikes I feel like wearing. So yeah. Piece of resistance. It's my couple things, my bottoms, okay? Sorry, like I said, sorry for the late review. I hurt myself and I was kind of down about it, okay? But I'm back to finish out summer amazingly. And because it's Virgo season, girl, and I'm a Virgo, so gang gang.